Hey, here come Rarclaw! Rarclaw!
Hey, Yuck Dunk! Glob-Lob! Hey, Jeff!
So, Rarclaw!
Yeah?
You were with Shasha last night?
Yeah!
Well, how it go?
Yeah, what you do? She says she needs stuff for sleep place. So we go to Cave Pond and beyond. Then we eat fruit and honey.
Ah, you went to apple and bees.
Yeah.
Then we sit outside cave and watch big white circle in sky.
So, you go all the way or what?
Of course!
No?
No.
Well, I mean, kinda? What you mean?
Kinda?
Okay, normally it's pretty straightforward, right?
Yeah! You both face straight forward, then she bend over and you...
this different.
How different?
When she use her food hole for stuff.
Oh, you mean like eat stuff during?
No. She put her food hole on my food hole.
Why?
Not sure. Feel really good. Then she put my food hole on her squishy bits. What? Drink milk like baby? No! I just squeeze squishy bits with food hole like... And with hand. Really fun.
So that that's all you do?
No. No, and this super crazy part. She grabbed Dinga.
So? Me grab Dinga all the time.
Yeah, me love grab Dinga. Yeah, but she grabbed Dinga and put in her food hole.
Ha 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 ha!
justice. If my food all could reach my finger, never leave cave again. What next? What next? I put my food all on Puna. Only fair? What the heck?
That fun too?
Yeah! It's complicated. But really fun. So, you never stick Dia in Puna? No. Then what happened when you go big? She say, let her know we're about to.
Then what happened?
Me no let her know.
So, all this thing you do, the... It make baby only different?
Probably. Be honest, not really sure.
What? If no make baby, what point, huh?
If you feel, you no need ask.
Okay, me thinking. Now, we all have food hole. We all have dinga. Can we do this?
How?
With each other?
We can foresee anyone in future having problem with that!